Hey people, it's me Tori and welcome back to my channel for another video. So as you can tell by the title of this video, we are doing another ASMR Sims 4 100 baby challenge. So this is my Sim Clara, and if you didn't see the last ASMR video, basically we are doing the 100 baby challenge. She lives in Henford-on-Bagley, which is the world that came with The Sims 4 Cottage Living. This is one of the starter homes, but I got rid of the animal enclosures because we weren't going to keep any animals. We're just growing crops, basically. And that's how we get our money in this challenge. And she is pregnant with her first child, and she could basically go into labour at any time. So I can't remember what we need to do with the gardening. I think we've done like everything right now. Oh, we can water all of the plants, so I guess we'll do that. Also bought some oversized crop seeds, but for some reason we can't plant them. I don't know why, but I'm guessing it's because she doesn't have a high enough garden skill. We also did some knitting with Clara. Oh, she needs to pee. Oh no. I have another 100 baby challenge on my channel that I actually need to upload again. And I have a matriarch called Cerise Montoya, and I had to give her the steel ladder reward trait because in, I think it was 24 episodes, it might be more than that, I'm not sure, she peed herself like 26 times, which is a lot of times. We also did some knitting. We made a black and white bear beanie and we put it on Plopsy, but nobody wants to buy it, which is great. If nobody buys it, maybe I will let Clara wear it instead. Okay, the plant does not need water. There is still the rabbit deer, and I believe there's a fox. It's Meg. Okay, in the last part we saw a fox called Meg, and we tried to become friends with the fox. Okay, let's give the wild rabbit a carrot. I don't know why I can't do that. Okay, we gotta give a different type of gift, but we have nothing else to give. So we can pet the wild rabbit. I just want to be friends. I want to be friends. The rabbits in this game are cute, and apparently they can help with gardening. So let's have a bunny rabbit friend. What is this rabbit called? It's just called Wild Rabbit. Wait, why do the foxes have names but the rabbits don't? No, justice for rabbits. Why do they not have names? Oh, it's so cute. Oh, it's so Yes, it's so cute. Oh. Okay. Okay. Wait, but I want to give the gift. I want to give a gift to the rabbit. Okay. Discuss rabbity things. Oh my god, look how cute. Oh, shut up. That is so cute. Oh. Whoever made the rabbits in this game. I love it so much. I know we should be focusing on the 100 baby challenge, but this very cute rabbit exists. I think I'm gonna call this one, I don't know what we should call it. What should I name this rabbit? I'm not sure. What would you name a rabbit? I was looking at this rabbit and I was thinking Daisy, but I wasn't too sure. But yeah, it already named her for me. So we got Buddy and Daisy. Oh my god, I love them. They are so cute. We need to befriend our rabbit. Talk about gardening. Oh my god, look at her. She's so cute. Oh. Okay, gift. Produce a carrot. You gotta love it, you're a rabbit. Oh my god. I love rabbits. They're so. That's not a carrot. That is not a carrot. socialize. Ask what rabbits dream about. Talk about gardening. Pet Daisy. Tell joke about rabbit holes. Why is there mean interactions? Why would you want to be mean? Why would you want to be mean? Oh no, Daisy didn't like that. Oh, but she's so cute. Oh my god, look. Oh, it's Pop Pancakes. Oh no. Not Pop Pancakes. Oh my god, look at her jumping. I know, all I'm doing is getting obsessed with the rabbits. Is that Buddy? Buddy! Oh my god. Buddy! I'm obsessed. Okay. I want to see Buddy. Buddy! Chat about forest ecosystems. We'll speak to both of them. Gossip about flower bunny. Socialize. Pet Buddy. Socialize. Okay. So we gotta be friends with them before we can hug them. Okay. Just speak to the bunny rabbits. Speak to the rabbits. Oh my goodness, they're so cute. Are we friends with either of them yet? No. I swear it's easier to be friends with human sims than it is to be friends with the animals. But I feel like it's more rewarding to talk to the animals. Because they're cute, okay? I just love animals. Animals are like better than people. Why is she scared? Do not pat the bunny. Oh no. No. Was that Daisy? Oh. They don't want to be friends. This is so hard. Why is it so hard? Daisy, I'm so sorry. Ask how's it going. You'll try. We will try and be friends with Buddy and Daisy. Try because I mean it's not like she's giving birth yet, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, and then I believe we've got, oh no, we don't have any mushrooms to harvest just yet. Oh, she feels inspired. Wisdom of rabbits. Oh, interesting. They're still only acquaintances, which is kind of sad. I just want to be friends. Oh dear, the petting's probably gonna go bad. Oh no, no. Be friends, be friends, be friends. Why is she uncomfortable? Oh, it's cold. Okay, I don't think the rabbits want to be what she needs to be again. But she just went before she went to sleep. Whoa. That went down a lot. A lot, a lot. Oh my god. That is so wild. Okay. Open. Let's have vegetable dumplings. Oh my god. Why is she sad? Oh, because she's gloomy. I forgot that she was gloomy. She is good, gloomy, and a glutton. So she gets probably hungry more often. Oh, we've got some plants to harvest. It's gonna be making us a lot of money today. Let's harvest. Ooh, that is a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. I don't have time to go to Thrifty. Maybe another time. Right now we have stuff to harvest. We have a lot of plants. And I feel like a lot of them are gonna die because my plants always die in this game. 99 plus carrots! No, no way. Why do we have so many carrots? Okay. That's a lot of money. Plants. We don't need to weed any, do we? Do any plants need weeding? No, I think we're okay. Okay. I guess we'll just keep an eye on the plants for now. We made a lot of money, which is good. Still nobody wants to buy this hat on Plopsy, which is very sad. I suppose we should cook something. Because we have the simple living lock trait. Okie dokie. Okay. Right, what can we make? Okay. Can we make something? We've literally got nothing. Okay. I know what we can do. We can order a delivery. Get groceries. Because we have a lot of money now. We don't need books. Okay. Let's get like some fruit or vegetables. We could get choco berry maybe to make a chocolate cake. Maybe we can, I don't know, buy a fruit. Oh, there's a 52 simoleons. Maybe we could buy a pear and plant it. I don't know what time of year pears grow though. I feel like that's autumn. We could get plantains, pomegranate. Oh my god, pomegranates are so expensive. We could buy one. That could be a worthy investment. Okay, let's have a look in the fridge. That's so annoying. Okay. And choco berry. Can you plant choco berry? I wonder if you can plant any of this. Just have like a massive farm in our garden, why not? Oh, you can plant it. Oh my goodness, yes. Okay. Lemon. Can we plant the pumpkin? I don't feel like you can. No, you can't. Okay, that's fine. We will plant a tomato. Oh no, the gardening patch is messed up. It's fine, we can sort that out later. She did. like she's having a boy. I always feel like she's having twins when this comes up twice, but she's not. Imagine if she had twins. I still haven't had any in my 100 baby challenge. Okay. Jeremy. Oh my god! No! In my other series on my channel, I've been trying so hard for my sim to have twins, and she's never had any. And on the first pregnancy, Clara has twins. Oh my god. No way. Oh my god. I can't believe that. That is so funny. That is so funny. Oh no. Well, I guess you can feed them and do all that fun stuff. Oh no, this is gonna be so difficult. has harvested all our plants, getting loads of money. She's gardening level 4. Oh my god, we're gonna make so much money. So much money. You stole our plants! You evil, evil rabbit, what are you doing? I swear you stole our plants. Oh, but how could you be cross with this rabbit? It looks so cute. It's okay, all is forgiven. Let's sell our 99 plus carrots. Do we need to water them? Fertilize? I guess we can fertilize it with a daisy. Okay, they're all like normal quality for now. I guess they're fine. I don't think any of them have any weeds. Is that Buddy? Buddy. Okay, let's speak to Buddy. Hi, Buddy. That's a wild rabbit. Why is there so many rabbits? Oh no. Okay. Well, we've got on well with Victor, which is good. Okay. Everything is all fine with the babies. Still no bias for our beanie hat, which is kind of sad. Okay. Guess we can order a delivery. That feels like all we're ever doing. Okay. Watermelon. Let's get a watermelon. Why can I not find a watermelon? Oh no. I swear you need a watermelon. For the watermelon salad, but I can't find one. So I guess there's no watermelon salad. Nope, she can't cook anything. That's so annoying. Oh well. She needs to sleep again. This is really bad. Honestly, this is so challenging. When these kids become topless, it's love day. Oh no, she doesn't have a partner. Rip. Rip, but now the baby's crying. Rip. I can't with this challenge. It's like meant to be relaxing, but it's not relaxing. Oh, they're both cross. They're both cross. Okay. Make a silly face. Are you happy yet? Okay. They're happy. Good. Okay. She's tired. And she's just aging up. And you know, these babies aren't aging up. Why is this baby sad again? Why? Like all the time. Oh no, when one of them gets happy, the other starts to get sad and it just doesn't stop. This is really, really sad. I can't wait for them to turn into toddlers. Like, I really can't. I'm gonna sell this stuff. And maybe we can get like better stuff for the house. Like, we can upgrade the bed or something. So that she can sleep faster. We could get this bed, maybe. Oh, okay. I like this bed. Which would look good in here? Would this look good? That looks kind of good. We'll get this one. There we go. I think she'll be happy sleeping in that bed. Go away, best darling. She is a single mother of 2 annoying babies. Oh my god. No. Stop. Oh, she needs to pee. Always. Oh, I feel so bad for her. Also, I feel like my frame rate has just dropped like dramatically. Okay. Everything's fine. The babies are fine. Oh.